showing how to install the Canopy arm into the cart. First, take off the Canopy arm cover. That'll come off with a screwdriver of some type. Then we'll grab the Canopy arm. And you will, first we will put a little bit of silicone around the four edges, just a little bit, just to seal it. Then insert.
Make sure the pin's this way.
Okay. Insert the arm in. Before you insert, please make sure that that pin is positioned so it will not allow allow that to go up and down. It is spring loaded. There you go. And then we will go down underneath, and then we will tighten the bolt. Tighten the screw. Once tightened, you've got it. Install the canopy on all the canopy support arms. Insert all the screws and bolts and tighten them down hand tight. Again, while you're doing this, make sure all the support arms are in place and tightened and locked in with the pin. Tighten all four corners.